If you need reliable and cheap NBA 2K19 My Team coins, make sure you hit that link down in the description and use Sam for 5% off. Yo, 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 what's up YouTube? We got a new VC glitch, and guys, if you guys already have seen this 15K VC glitch, you guys, I'm just doing it 2 times in this video, showing you guys how you can get 30,000 VC in 30 minutes. Yes, I said 30 minutes, guys. 30,000 VC easy. All you guys want to do to do this is you want to make a center build. But like I said again, if everyone that already knows how to do this glitch, I'm just showing everyone how to do it 2 times, so everyone won't say, can I get 15k and then I have to wait 24 hours. You guys can get 15k back to back without waiting 24 hours, and you can get so much VC, man. So all y'all want to do is make a center and make him a pure athletic finisher. You don't have to change no settings about him. Just press X all the way through here. So if you really wanted to grind so much VC, like I take advantage of this so much because I know the last one got patched and I was like, man, I need to go ahead and take advantage of it. I was already doing it, but y'all know what I mean, man. If y'all want to go crazy, y'all can make 200,000 VC a day, not even going fast. You're just taking your time doing this. I used to do this, take my time. It used to be so crazy. I already see how much VC we have, man. So if y'all want some VC like this, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. But if you don't believe this is real, man, just keep watching through the video, because this is a long one. This is for everyone that wants to get VC back to back, 30k 30 minutes, man. So when you're done making your player, going X through everything, you want to go ahead and skip the prelude. Once you skip the prelude, you're gonna be signing with the Los Angeles Lakers. Yes, I know, I do not like that team personally. You already know, Golden State all day. So you already know where the Lakers is at right now. They sitting at home, but we ain't even getting into that, bro. But we're gonna go ahead and pick the Lakers. Once you sign with the Lakers, all you wanna do is negotiate your VC to 650 VC. And you want to put on 0 minute quarters. So a lot of you guys been asking me about that 90 overall glitch, where you guys can get to 90 overall in a day. I will be dropping that video today, so stay tuned for that. So like I said, put 650 VC, 0 minutes, and basically put everything else as far back as it can, then they will accept you. So once after they accept you, when you load into your My Court, you do not want to change your settings because it's going to interfere with you getting subbed in. So do not change the settings or the difficulty. You don't have to do that. So all you want to do is start your first My Career game, which is the Trailblazers. Once you get in the game, all you want to do is get subbed in the game. And for everyone that says they cannot get subbed in, if that happens, just play another My Career game. The game should sub you in. And if you guys don't get subbed in for 3 games, for an example, do not make another My Career player. That's just taking a long process, and y'all could have got subbed in the next game. It's like, don't do that, guys. But you guys see, we did not get subbed in this first half, so hopefully we can get subbed in for the second half. But this glitch is so easy, guys. I'm telling you, anyone can do this glitch. I'm telling you guys. So once you get subbed in the third or the fourth quarter, all you guys want to do is press start and go to quit and ask to sum out with the VC. You guys can do that, or you guys can let the time run out. Doesn't matter which one you choose, but we're going to ask to sum out with VC since we're trying to get the VC the fastest. So once the game is over, now you guys want to sim to April 1st. But before, you guys want to make sure you ask to sim out with the VC, because if you sim with no VC, the glitch would not work. So if you guys don't have April 1st on your calendar, just go sim to April 2nd or the 3rd. It will still work. So all you guys want to do is ask to sim out with the VC and sim to April 1st or April 2nd or April 3rd on your calendar, man. So I'll be back when we get to April 2nd. Alright, so we're approaching April 2nd. You guys see that yellow tick marker on endorsements? That's when you guys know it's working, when you have that. So all you guys want to do is attend your national endorsement. You guys have 160,000 fans around there. You guys should have it. But all you guys want to do is sign with Foot Locker when you come into the VC management. Do not sign with Gatorade, because you're not going to get the same contract as Foot Locker. But just letting y'all know that for new players. Some of my subs, my OGs, they already know that, man. But after you sign with Foot Locker, all you want to start is your first micro game. All right, so once you start the next game after you sign with Foot Locker, this is the beauty part of the glitch, because it does not matter if you do or you do not get subbed in. So if I didn't get subbed in this game, I would still get the endorsement. If you did get subbed in this game, you would still get the endorsement. So it doesn't matter for after you sign. So that's the good part in this glitch. So after you guys finish that game, all you want to do is go to your endorsements. Everyone should have this. Go to your endorsements, press triangle, go to your endorsements, click Foot Locker, and you guys want to sign it with it for 2500 VC. Then you want to lower everything else down to as far back as it can go, which is zero. So 2500 VC for the first Foot Locker event, then 0 incentives and 0 brand bonus. You guys want to keep counter offering it, because they will still accept it no matter what. So after that, you guys want to head to the neighborhood to get your level 2 contract from Foot Locker. So once you guys reach the neighborhood, all you want to do is go back to your endorsements. AUC, you will have your level 2 contract negotiation. Don't forget, this works for Xbox One and the PS4, so it's still working, guys. And the PC, of course. So all you guys want to do is put your endorsement to 5,000 VC and put your incentives down to 0 and your brand bonus down to 0. They're gonna keep counter offering you, so you want to keep counter offering back until they accept your offer. And don't forget, Nintendo Switch, this works for you guys too. So after you guys negotiate for that 5,000 VC endorsement, all you guys want to do is start your next My Career game. All right, this is the part where people have trouble the most. They're not getting subbed in the game, their first game, and it's not giving them their endorsement. They think it's patched. They play 2 games, they're still not getting it. If that happens to you guys, just keep playing My Career games. You guys see, I didn't get subbed in this game, so we're gonna have to play another My Career game. Guys, don't start over. It's not patched, it's still working. Don't mess up your VC flow now, man. Just keep on playing games. So we didn't get subbed in that first game, so now we're hopping into our next game. So keep that in mind, guys. If you don't get subbed in your first 3 games, just keep on playing. So all you want to do, your main objective, is to get subbed in the game, because if you don't get subbed in, you will not get your endorsement from Foot Locker, so you can do the VC glitch. So make sure you do get subbed in the game. So this is our 2nd game. We still didn't get subbed in. Like I told you guys, this is going to be our 3rd game. So if this happens, it's perfectly fine, guys. The game does this sometimes. So we hop into our next game now and try to get subbed in the game. If you guys get subbed in first quarter or the 2nd quarter, all you guys want to do is just foul. That's all you want to do until you get to the 3rd or the 4th quarter, so you can ask the sim out with the VC, or you guys can let the game end for those 20 seconds like I had that other game. So once you guys get to halftime, all you guys want to do, like I said, is focus on getting subbed in so you can get your endorsement. So once you guys get subbed in the game, 4th quarter, press start, go to quit, and ask the sim out with the VC. Make sure you guys ask the sim out with VC, because if you sim with no VC, guys, you will get no VC. It will not give you your endorsement. So make sure you do not click that option. Wait till it says ask to sim out with VC, guys. So once your game is over, you guys should have your 5K Foot Locker endorsement. So now you guys can start the glitch off. So all you guys want to do is, when you see you have your endorsement, is close your game, go to your settings, go to application save data management. After that, you want to go to save data and system storage. Then you want to click upload to online storage, guys. This is for all PS Plus users. So after you upload to online storage, of course you want to click NBA 2K19. Click the first three files at the top. That's the 60 overall player you're on. Once you click those three files, you want to upload it to the online storage. Then after it's done uploading, you want to start NBA 2K19 back up and load right back on the same player. So this is not even hard at all, just three steps easy. That's all you want to do. So once you load on NBA 2K19, you just want to load back up on the same player. So I'm going to go ahead, fast forward until I get to the neighborhood. So I'll be back. Alright, once you guys are in the neighborhood, all you want to do is go to your endorsements and you guys should still have your 5,000 endorsement. Once you guys see it, you still have it. All you want to do is open your endorsement. Then you want to press circle on that picture. I had of me a Foot Locker, the billboard, when press circle. Then when you get these three loading dots, when it says press OK after that, once you guys press OK, you want to close your game. So press OK, close your game. Go right back to application save data management. This time, guys, you want to click on save data and online storage. The first time we did system storage. So the second time is online storage. Then you guys want to go to download to system storage. Then you got click NBA 2K19 and click the first three files at the top. They're always going to be the same time unless you're repeating the glitch. So this is always at 108, the first three files, just like the first time. So this is our second time doing it, so we got to do this one more time and then we can get the 15,000 VC. So I'll see you guys when we get in the neighborhood for the last time for this 15K before we get that 30K. So when you guys get to the neighborhood, you want to go back to your endorsements, then you guys want to open it, then when you guys see that billboard, you want to press circle, then you guys should get these three loading dots. Then when it says to press OK, you guys want to press OK, then close the game. So we're going to wait for these three loading dots, then we're going to press OK. Make sure you guys press OK, because if you don't press OK, it will not work. So we press OK, then we close the game, went right back to application save data management. Now we're going to go back to save data and online storage. Then you guys want to download it to the system storage. Then you want to click NBA 2K19 and click the first three files, guys. This is an amazing glitch, guys. I have not been banned from doing this glitch, and it's crazy how much VC we got. So you guys want to click the first three files and download them. All right, so now we made it to the neighborhood. So now all we have to do is redeem the VC. A lot of you guys have been saying you went into the VC management and the lady wasn't there. Make sure you're cashing the VC out, just like I'm doing right now with all my endorsements I have. So make sure you do that and she should be there. So for everyone that says last video, how do you stack your VC up to 75,000 and higher? You guys can do this method 15K back to back, so you can keep getting 15K, 15K, 15K back to back, or you guys can stack it. So I do it three times a day and let my VC stack on top of each other. So if I do the glitch three times regularly, like we're doing now for 15K, I won't collect it. Then I'll wait 24 hours and I do the glitch three times again, and that's another 30,000. Then I wait and do it again, that's 45,000. So that's how I stack my check all the way up to 75,000 VC. But you guys see, we got 15,000 VC right here. So now we're about to make another player and do it again. So that's gonna be a total of 30,000 VC for everyone that says that they have to wait 24 hours to do it again. You guys don't have to. You guys can make 15K back to back, 30K, 45K, 60K, and up. So all y'all wanna do is go to quit. After you're done collecting VC off the player, you wanna quit the game. Then you guys wanna go delete the player, the 60 overall player you want. Do not delete your main player. look what you're doing, bro. I had people say they deleted their main player on accident. It's not pretty, man. Don't do it. Don't do it, man. So y'all can go ahead and delete your 60 because you're done with them. Now you guys can make another 60 overall and get some more VC. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a text version on screen now for you guys. I don't know if everyone understood me perfectly, but a lot of people can't catch up. So I'm gonna put a text on screen now. So hope y'all like the video, man. Here's another 15k. But if you guys like the video, man, make sure you guys hit that like, comment, and subscribe button. Cause it's your boy Sam, and I'm out. Peace.
Zano got that fight, boy.